removing bending knits, two types of glue, and adding noise. So, copy the layer using Ctrl Command J and convert it to the smart object. Then, add surface blur. Drag threshold to the max and increase radius until bending disappears. 30 will be fine. Then decrease threshold so that the bending on the sky won't appear and trees become sharper. For me, 20. Holding Alt, create a black mask. Choose a white brush and draw the sky. Thanks to the surface blur, you can even touch a part of the trees. Now select sky with big gaps between sky and trees. Press Ctrl Command J, convert to a smart object, so that added filters can be edited in the future, and add Gaussian blur. Set amount of radius that will destroy all bending. 40 is fine. Bending is out, but the sky is unnatural, so you should add noise. Press Ctrl Command Shift N, change mode to overlay, and tick this option. Then add noise. For me, 8 is great. Now add some Gaussian blur to smooth it, not much, just 0.8, and decrease opacity so that noise won't be so strong. The photo is better than was. See other Photoshop tutorials here. Happy shooting!